call to pull Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. You're doing well. Keep it up. Between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one. Your surroundings. She'll be back here soon. Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Stay quiet. Keep moving. Security.